I played basketball with a guy for years that I went to school with. His name was Larry. Larry and I had a pretty good friendship. We would see each other regularly on the basketball court. One day I heard that he was sort of hanging around the wrong people. He'd done some things, gotten a little bit of trouble. And then about 5 years later, a friend of mine called and he said, "Ed, have you heard about Larry?" I said, "No." He said, "Larry is in prison. He's killed someone." I couldn't believe it. I made an appointment with him to see him in prison. And Larry looked at me and said something I'll never forget, because I basically said, "Hey, Larry, when did the wheels fall off? When did everything go sideways?" And he said four words that I've heard so many times. He said, "I had these friends." What's your story when it comes to relationships? I had these friends. Who are your friends? Who are the they? Because they always have something to say. Don't ever lie to yourself and think that the they aren't powerful, because they either drag you down or they will pick you up. They'll either encourage you or discourage you. They either celebrate you or they just simply tolerate you and end up hating you. Make sure you pick this book up that I've just written called 50 Shades of They. It'll change your life. It's about relationships. So whether you're 2 or 72, it's all about the they. Who are the they in your life? I had these friends.